Hi, I'm Dan, and this is Alana, and we are two-thirds of Nero. I think like dubstep's kind of the almost the new rock, really, like it seems at the moment. Dance music in general, I guess, like quite heavy sort of bassline driven music. It's cool for us, we can come over here and it's just, you know, we play to like amazing crowds all the time, and they're just kind of, you know, really going for it. You know, we've been inspired by a lot of things, like, you know, 80s music, 80s sci-fi films, a very big inspiration from the French electro scene, like people like Justice and Daft Punk and Sebastian Kavinsky. There's a lot of kind of exciting music that comes out of France, and it's a big influence for us. Yeah, Drive's good. I liked it. I didn't love it, but I thought it was cool. It's got a really, really cool soundtrack. This opens with Kavinsky song. We just love Kavinsky, so that was a good start to the film, definitely. I'm not sure well, the biggest compliment we've ever had is, really, but I guess we've had people sort of tattoos, song, like the names of some of our songs or something, and they've sent that to us on Facebook. Or I guess just like people singing our songs like back to us. That's really cool.
One girl told me that my vocals made her cry, which was really cute, like in a positive way.
Alana started working with us in like 2007, and then she became like a regular feature on our music. And she just works so well over the kind of music that we write.
I met the boys about 10 to 11 years ago. We were all used to hang out in the same area of Northwest London and go raving in a club called Fabric.
I think now that the album's out, it's going to be a lot of touring with the live shows. We're coming back here in April to do like an extensive tour of the States. That's just so much fun, you know. We love bringing the live show around because, like, you know, our own personalized show, and we tried to make a visual representation of what the music kind of sounded like. February next year, we booked some time off to get into the studio and start work on some new ideas. So we're kind of really excited just about album number two, really. And we've got a lot of really exciting ideas that we're kind of eager to get into the studio and start fleshing out. So that's going to be really fun. Dan from Nero, and this is Alana from Nero, and you're watching Karma Loop TV. Reclaim your TV.